Measure a rider for a saddle. Start with your saddle on a saddle rack or stand. For the first measurement, find the top of your pelvic bone or shelf. Hold your finger here and measure to the bottom of your heel. This is measurement A, straight leg. The second measurement is from the top of your pelvic bone or shelf to the middle of your kneecap. This is measurement B, upper leg. Next, keep your position on the kneecap and measure to the bottom of your heel. This is measurement C, lower leg. Then, wrap the tape measure around the widest part of your thigh against the saddle. This is measurement D, thigh circumference. Finally, take the tape and wrap it around the rider's hip at the widest part while in the saddle. This is measurement E, C circumference. Once you have taken measurements A to E, you are complete.